Oh, what a treat. This is the second most depressing song that I've ever written.
Coming.